got this!
Of islands in the South Pacific. Reconnaissance has shown that these islands are rich in swill. Shut up! Swill is the lifeblood of pigs. Control the swill and you control the world. And that means war. What does it mean?
War, Sergeant!
Precisely. And as soldiers, our job is to fight, destroy, with guns and bombs and knives and with your bare hands. But before that avenue of pleasure, a series of training films to prepare you for every eventuality in the theater of warfare. Roll it!
Armies on the march. The world divided. The threat of attack from the land, the sea, and the air. No Sunday roast this week. While the soldiers are in the thick of it, back home there's plenty of work to go around, like making high explosive bombs, anti-tank bombs, and making other bombs. So let's make the most of it. That's the ticket. And remember, lads, a war is won at home and not just on the battlefield. There is no excuse for malingering. With any luck, it should all have blown over by Christmas. us.
Thank you. After all that, the bleeding microphone wasn't on.
Oh, no.
Right, now that I've noticed the microphone wasn't on, 25 minutes of anxiety leads up to that. Can we pardon the intro on this one, guys? I've had a crap evening. Blade, shut up. If you did that in your stream, you'd be throwing the pad across the room. Oh, dear. So we are, as I was saying, we are playing Hogs of War, and we are honouring the late, great Rick Mayall in this game. He voiced quite a lot of the pigs. He's a funny man, he's sorely missed, and I just wanted to do this just to honour him. So, I hope you all enjoy this. If there's any rude stuff or things that wouldn't fly these days, please let it slide. This game was in 2000 or so. So, yeah. It doesn't make me a donut, Keela. It makes me full of anxiety and the cookies trying to calm me down. So, yeah, if you've played Worms, you'll love Hogs of War. Playing as Tommy's Trotters, we're playing as the English. And I feel really awkward because I fuck. Alright, Gavna. So yeah, whenever I play this, I normally rename the pigs to other names. I haven't done that, although I can. So if anybody wants to have a pig named as them, let me know. If you do, you're not having Basil, because that's who I usually am.
All aim for his boat race.
I didn't get all of it. Threw it too hard.
I fed you now.
So yes, this first level, as you've probably just guessed, is against the French. Oh dear, I wonder if Jones the Pig will be upset about the EFL Cup. Yeah, for those wondering, this is a PS1 game, but I am playing it on the PS2.
Bang! Ha! That's sort of you!
That's the end of him.
Inform my mayor.
Yep.
Take that, foul this man.
That's Rick Mayall's voice again. Well, what I'm going to do next is something very funny, at least in my mind. Obviously, the different weapons do different damage. If there's one thing, a grunt, which is just a pig that's bog standard and hasn't been promoted yet, if there's one thing a grunt fears, it is a stick of TNT. So guess what I'm going to find? And then blow him into the middle of next week. I will read those comments in a minute. Sorry, guys, I'm so flustered. The cookie will tell you if him. Panicking for the last half an hour. Sorry if I'm worrying you, darling. Ooh, boomstick. Yeah, you're tired, aren't you? We've both had a rubbish night, we've both had anxiety, we've both been soaked. Guess where he's landing.
No good show. Let's send them back.
3-on-1. How are you doing, Aaron?
I'm so bored I could get to sleep.
And he missed. Now, I'm not going to knock him out in one. Got a plan. Don't know if it's going to work. If it doesn't work, I'm going to look like a complete donut. Or as Keela wants me to call myself,
donut!
I believe JJ and Coral are both here. What we got? Ooh, sniper! That does 40 damage if I can aim it. As you can see, it's a bit of a pitch to me.
My speciality.
Oh, I missed! It must have just gone off center right at the last second. Yeah, good luck getting that up the cliff.
Fire.
And down it goes.
Why, aye, man, I'm ready. Come on.
Gone like a fart in the wind. Yeah, I've got the cookie laughing, everybody. She knows I'm on one. Yeah, if I can kill every pig without any of mine dying, I'll get an extra promotion point. Got too much on that, but I still hit him. I will. He rested.
Would that be me? Hello?
Well, I wasn't expecting him to rest. That's a bonus. Oh, shoulder. Stay awake, my love, pretty please. I'll tickle you in a minute, wake you up. Trust me, if I tickle her, she will kick me. What is he doing? I have no idea what he's doing. He's just done a lap. Come on, jump in the water and make it quick for me.
I have a gift for you.
I'll bet you do. Alright, this time I won't miss. Better not miss after saying that, because Blade will rip the hell out of me. All together now, right up the RS!
This is all your fault, Monsieur so-called Captain.
Mission 1 is clear, and it's a flawless clear. All 3 pigs survived. Can everyone send the cookie a bit of love in the comments? She's already done in. I think I've pissed her off. So yeah, what I've got there, for clearing the level, that's a promotion point, and for all the pigs surviving, that's another promotion point. You'll see what they do in a moment. Darling.
It's up to you to promote the pigs on your squad. Choose their paths carefully. Each rank of pig has its own strengths and weaknesses, and you must find out which is best for your style of command.
Okay. So, with the promotion points from a grunt, you only need one, but you can choose which route they take. You got heavy weapons, which does exactly what it says on the tin. You've got engineer, so you can see where landmines are, and you get a lot of dynamite. You can do espionage, so basically you could be a spy and just be hidden on the map. Or you can be a medic, be a wuss with fighting, and heal. I think I'm going to go with heavy weapons for Basil. And for Jones, we'll make him an engineer. Sounds like a plan, darling, doesn't it? Are you alright? I think I peed her off. Trust me, guys, I think she's going to end up hating me by the end of this stream. It's been a rough day for both of us. Darling, you're being given permission in the comments. Keela's telling you to do whatever to me. If she tickles me, I'm going to tickle her back. Just put it that way. I'll probably get a smack. Oh, darling. And I was hoping this was going to be a really nice stream. That woke you up, didn't it? Right, we'll do mission 2 now. So you can see the green patch on there. We've taken the first bit of Hogshead. Now we're against the Japanese. And it's really stereotypical how they sound. What a name, Major I.P. Grimley. If you're peeing Grimley, you're in trouble. Only if you give her reason to, Mom. She doesn't need encouragement, trust me. She's been tickling me already. Right, 5-on-4. As you can see, the other two pigs on the left side have been brought into battle now. But all the others on the right side of the screen at the menu are in reserve.
Yes, sir.
Alright, let's see if I can do this. At the risk of getting myself completely creamed from the word God. What we got? Well, that was a waste. I have unlimited bazooka with Basil now. You'd think after years of playing this game, I'd know what the weapons were. See, let's go down a bit. Hopefully I don't hit myself too badly here.
Hey, Johnny! Incoming!
Oh, I nearly sunk him. It's called Feng Shui. Oh no. I wonder if his second name is My Ass. This ain't no PG stream this evening. You're enjoying this, aren't you? I'm glad you are. Oh, that's made me very happy, because now I can kill two pigs in one. See, with landmines, you get two turns. And there's a certain little piggy that's up the top of the cliff, and I'm going to use a dynamite on him. Dare me? Shall we see if I can set a distance record? Better help for Jones. Being he's a Newcastle lad, he should be singing Let's Get Ready to Rumble. I knew that made you laugh. In case nobody's noticed yet, I'm trying to get hyper. And if I do, she's going to be laughing all evening. As I say that, she yawns. That's not very encouraging. Fly time. Oh! I broke his back. They drew the pop. Oh. Oh god, I've just thought, if he hits the one that's already been damaged... No, he's not going for him, that's okay.
Whoa, die, devil.
I resent that remark. That's alright. That's all good. Got a little plan. Famous last words. That's 40 health. You're wondering what I'm doing now, aren't you? You know that crate with where my pig was at the top? It's a stick of TNT. Oh. It won't kill the gunner, but hopefully I can make him fly near the water. I'm glad Smith went next, because if he'd got hit with that bazooka, it does up to 40, so he could have died. How much is that pig? He's flying through the air. They said pigs can't fly. This one's about to. So long, farewell, Elvis and Kaboom. nearly. And that's a bad miss. If I can hit him with this grenade and get 25 to 30, because the most it'll do is 30, then I'll win. Wish me luck.
A nice little prezzy.
Oh, I ballsed it. I don't do the bazooka on him. Oh, that's mean. Does he make it? Yes, he does.
If you win this one, the nation will have a street party in your honor.
For the October half term? That's still 6 months away, Keela. What's going on? I really wish that botched grenade had done 10, because then I could have just knifed him and won. Yeah, just a quick heads up, guys. If the game feels like it's a bit slow, it will be. It is obviously an English PS2. From a time before everything ran in 60Hz, so it will be a bit slower. Apologies if anybody's not liking it.
Any time.
That time he went in.
Oh.
Well, I get both promotion points, but only by 10. Woo! Fair enough, Keela. What are you saying? Everyone's pigging on me. Cookie's just giving me a look as if to say, man up, you puss bag. You love me really, don't you? Right. So I'm going to make Smith go down the espionage route, so now he's a scout. And now, just like me, he looks like a specky knobby gnome, mate. And, of course, we do need a medic on the team. Guys, I want to throw the vote to you for Ponsonby. Do I make him heavy weapons, an engineer, espionage, or medic? What route should I make him go down at the end of this mission? Let me know. You can throw a vote in, my love, if you want. Now, this is going to be a bit like an elephant in the room. That's the Russians.
Oh.
Erg. Obviously, this is no dig at what's going on around the world, like I've already said. This is a game from 2000 that I grew up with that had the late, great Rick Mayall in it. And I've enjoyed this game so many times over the years, and I haven't actually done a proper run-through of it since I had the Delta variant 2 years ago, so... It's all it's about. It's not about anything going on in the world. Yep, trench warfare. And you might have noticed, guys, I no longer have 99 seconds a turn now. I've only got 60, so I've got to be a little quicker in reacting.
Alright, Gavna.
You love it when I do these voices, don't you? Are we enjoying ourselves so far, everyone? If I get this right, that is a cluster grenade, so when it goes boom, there'll be a load of fragments that will also go boom. Yes, that was what he said.
Thank you for
God, I got him! He's down! It does feel like the elephant in the room, doesn't it?
This potato is for you!
Now you know where I got the line from.
Why, aye, man, I'm ready, come on.
Why, aye, man, I'm ready, come on.
Look in the chat. Have a little one man over. Oh god. Thank you, man. Oh, I needed that. Oh dear. Actually, no, I won't do that first. If I do that first, I won't be able to use a mine. Quick, I've only got 15 seconds. This is gonna be close. This is gonna be close. 5, 4, 3, 2, just in time. For those who missed what Meadow put,
oh Eddie, you complete bastard!
Oh crumbs.
Take this, bourgeoisie!
Would that be me? Hello?
He missed. Would you believe he missed? So yeah, the scout in this game. He gets a knife, a rifle, that's poison gas, I can pickpocket an enemy and I can hide. And sometimes when you do hide, they will fart as they disappear. You're looking forward to that, aren't you? Blade, I can't listen to that yet. Blade's just sent me a voice message. Mm-hmm. quick enough. I thought I could take away his bazooka. Oh, but it's pistol, what I'll have to do.
Oh, you're in trouble now, I tell you.
Yes!
That was a very bad shot.
Three turns, three pigs dead. There's only one left. Now he's about to go and have a pop at Basil. That's alright, so I'll make my red medic run over there in a minute and heal him. You're gonna miss.
Oh, the revolution.
Okay, that's me, shut up. In the words of Rick Mayall, bollocks! You can't believe I'm being a trooper tonight, can you? Ugh, I need to get this out of my system. Love you. You know how damage he just did? Nope. Wrong pig. That was a waste. There's healing hands and that gives back 20 health, but I can only do it 3 times. There we go. Stick that in your pipe and smoke it. I'm talking trash now as well. What's going on with me?
Tally-ho!
Guys, get your votes in, by the way. Do I make Ponsonby, which is this pig, heavy weapons, engineer, espionage, or a medic? Get your votes in, because hopefully after this turn, this level's over. If I can run past my own pig, that would be fantastic. Where is that little bastard?
Maximum force.
Direct hit.
My wolves give me more power.
Level clear flawless. I wonder if you like the taste of that grenade. Get your votes in, everybody. You're trying to ignore my humor now, aren't you? While you guys get your votes in, I'm just going to listen to what this message is from Blade. Did you hear it? Guys, courtesy of Time Blade Gamer.
No, it's... Oh God, Eddie, you complete bastard! I'm gonna don't give me a 3 minute warning!
Thank you, Blade. I forgot the sound was on. Two botches tonight. The mic wasn't on and I put the sound back on my phone. Darling, where's it going wrong? Oh dear, love you. Right, so everybody, let me know. What do I promote Ponsonby to? What should be the rank that gets two pigs, basically? What do you think I'll have the most luck with? Darling, don't put a vote in? Heavy weapons, engineer, espionage, or medic? The cookie's voting as well, everybody. One for heavy. I know I am, Blade, but thank you for reminding me. You didn't like me putting myself down there, did you? It's alright, there's no wrong answer. It's just whatever anybody wants to see. Don't really beg it off. That's what it is. I'll give everybody a minute.
I can't get on to it now.
Let's see. Is the chat going funny for you, man? Cookie's having trouble. I don't know if anybody else is. Let me know if you're having trouble with the chat. Whilst I wait for everybody to either vote or let me know that everything's alright, I'll quickly save. It's alright, I'm not finishing. I'm just saving to be safe. Oh, for the days of the old memory cards.
Yay.
Yes, call me boring. That is theme park world on there. That's the run I was doing when I had the Delta variant. Darling, what? It's been a while since I've been that far. And that level's a pain in the butt, and I couldn't clear it. Yeah, do you want to give it one more try to get your vote in? Keeler, as I now know you're back, what do I promote Ponsonby to? Heavy weapons, engineer, espionage, or medic? Just having a moment.
Oh,
Well, we would vote for medic. I'm surprised by that. You're going to put medic? Amy, if you could, do you think I should have heavy weapons on my fifth pig? Should I make him an engineer with all the dynamite and all that? Shall I make him espionage to make him like a spy, or shall I make him a medic? Which is exactly what it says on the tin. Everybody, you have 1 minute to vote. I'm timing it. I'll have to watch your chat to see you, won't I? Seconds. That's the answer. Hopefully that's going to be enough to get me through. After each pig's promoted 3 times, they all, no matter what route they're on, go up to commando, so it won't matter too much. Right, next mission, Morning Glory. Well, it will be if Man United win the FA Cup. Oh, did I say that out loud, Louis? He's probably long gone. Right, the Americans are next. See if I still have what it takes on this mission. This is the first 5-on-5 mission.
Yes, sir.
That wasn't the way I wanted to go. I hope I can do okay here. This mission's not easy. Well, it's easy enough to win, but sometimes it can be a beggar to keep all 5 pigs alive. Now that I've got 2 medics, hopefully that won't be such a problem. I doubt I'll be using that mortar, because I can't aim the damn thing.
Stone Rose.
My build. Boom, he's gone! Gone like a fart in the wind.
easy, Mark.
At the ready, sir.
Not easy enough for you, son, was it? Right, here we go. Just right. I think that's just about right. For my next magic trick, hopefully I can put this gunner in the other minefield. Scout time.
Scout?
Shout out to Harmony Plays. I knew you'd find that funny. I keep forgetting it's low. Okay. I just nicked his bayonet. It's a shame, I wanted his grenades. Hey, banana! What a knife! Bang.
No good show. Let's send them packing.
Has Fred Children's
Back fire. Oh, you ballad. No. I've lost Jones. Oh, I love Percy's reaction. Sees his teammate go down. Whatever. Oh, well, I'm not going to get a flawless victory out of this. So this level is now only for one promotion point. I told you it's not easy to keep all of them intact. With any luck, he'll have survived. If I can get to it. A bit of hay back me. There's a weapons drop round there. I'm bleeding quick about using it. Oh, right on target.
Sir, permission to expire, sir.
Excellent work. We'll send them home with the tails between their legs.
Yeah, the bonus is definitely gone. And that's why I'm about to open up a can of whoop-ass on these piggies.
Contemplate this.
Contemplate this.
Ready, willing, and able, sir.
Ready, willing, and able, sir.
Darling, the question's got to be asked. How are you putting up with me this evening? Deep down, everybody, she wants to shoot me. Love you. I better get another air burst, I suppose. Pardon me. Once again, I ain't gonna have very long to use it. Down to one. Good night, John boy. Ain't I a stinker?
Welcome to my world of pain.
Yeah, Bayonet is not a world of pain, mate.
Alright, Gavner.
I think everybody's probably figured out what I'm doing now. I'm trying to make this one beside me laugh her head off. I can't exactly use an explosive here, it'll hurt my one. I've got a revolver.
I won't know what hit him.
Easy does it.
Would that be me? Hello?
Pardon me. I'm sounding like one of these pigs now, aren't I? In case anybody's wondering, it's Coke Zero I have this evening. If I can stop him attacking my medic. Hey, banana! What knife?
All right, I got him in sight now.
I'm glad he did that.
Kiss your tails goodbye.
Hey ho, diddly do.
Hey ho, diddly do. Let's put this level to bed. Just a shame I'm doing it one hog down.
One for you, you stick.
Awesome, my blood.
Well, Jones did survive. Just a shame I only get the 1 point for the level being completed. Enemy heard sobbing like weeds. Man in street rejoices. No, I'm all out of that tonight, Keela. Who should we promote first? I'm thinking Jones, because then he'll get two sticks of dynamite. Yeah, the disc is skipping, guys. It does that sometimes. Shall we? Now he's an engineer. I can imagine all the other pigs being in uproar, because he was the only one defeated last game, and he gets the promotion. Oh goody. Two werewolves and one World Cup. Doodah, doodah. Guess who I'm against? It's the Germans.
Oh, no.
Right, this is to take the first island. Wish me luck. Sometimes it can be a pain. One of their pigs is hiding because it's a scout.
Scout.
Yeah. You're right.
Yes, sir.
Need a bit of luck here, I think.
Hey, watch out!
Well, that was bonus damage. Umpah music. Oh, Lord.
Surrender to me.
Surrender to me.
Oh, you bastard.
Oh,
right, time for a long jaunt to go and put a dynamite stick under a pig's bum. You love it when I do the trash, don't you? This is what the goal's all about tonight, guys, is to make everybody laugh. I know I'm making the cookie laugh. Fluffy. Send him into the water. I'm not showing what that other weapon is, for obvious reasons. Oh, he skidded across the water! You've got to be kidding! You jammy bastard.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
You missed. Silly bastard. Sorry if the music is skipping, guys. I can't control it. It plays fine all the times I play it, and then when I stream it, now it starts to act up. Can't win, can I? Tell you what, wouldn't this just be funny? What's he on? That's 31, yeah? Please, 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 please. Oh, I didn't get what I wanted at all. I was hoping to nick his stick of dynamite. Oh, he's on 2. Of course he is. Yeah, what's going on? As the cookie takes another yawn, I'm boring her senseless. I'm fine.
Whatever.
You okay though, yeah? Yeah, me and Cookie have not exactly had good days, to put it that way. I won't give most of her reasons away, but we did both get completely soaked earlier on. And she's brought a spare pair of clothes over because she knew she was coming, and obviously she got drenched, so yeah, while our other clothes dry, we're having a pajama session. Well, we kind of have to, don't we? Because everything else isn't ready.
Take this one, Blighter.
Bang. Got one at last.
Take that, Shrey!
Oh, he's asking for it.
Yes, sir. What's that?
Well, the good news is, for starters, I can heal my piggies. Okay. Gosh, I don't want to be in my one anymore. Right, I think the rest of the pigs are okay for now. I'll have a look at that in a minute, Kayla.
I am getting gotta be quick.
Just a shame he landed as near as he could to the flipping land. There's the one that was hiding. Please hide again and do a fart. Please, please, please. Ow. There's a dumb idiot by going there. No, I think he got one of them. Yeah, he got Percy. A poison pig takes 10 damage every turn. Now you know.
Righty-ho, Governor.
Direct hit. I knew going there would be a dumb move. Flight of the Vulcans. Right. Translations. That was a bad miss. He's on 36, so it wouldn't be enough. This is risky, really.
Know what's hitting him when this comes around the corner.
Oh, for God's sake! He's on 3! You. You guys know what I want to say. He's gonna go in the shelter like a wussy.
What?
He's going in that shelter. I hate to say it, I smell chicken Coward.
Would that be me? Hello?
What a wimp, eh, darling? Me no like him. Me think he douchebag. I knew that'd get you laughing. So yeah, in the shelter, that pig will get 100 extra armor, and he can come out whenever he wants. Oh god, that's a good plan.
I took his head clean off!
Shame it wasn't a sniper rifle. There's 10 damage to Percy. The only good thing is, health just came over here so I can heal the poison. Stay awake, darling. Right, I need a bit of a clutch throw here. Just enough.
Is this normal, sir?
No good, sir. Let's send them packing.
Hey, Prime. Please hide and fart. Please hide and fart. Of course he isn't.
We blitz them, huh?
Ready, willing, and able, sir.
I think the cookie's conked. This is how much the cookie likes my streams. She'll fall asleep in them. I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
Won't know what hit him.
Direct hit. Yes, got him. Wimp.
Yes, sir.
So yeah, I haven't said yet, guys, but I can try and say it without my tongue getting all tangled. But if I clear this mission and my pigs are intact, I won't just get 2 promotion points, I get a bonus 5 as well for taking the island.
Hey, Gabna, we'll stitch him up.
Got a direct hit. I'm sorry, mate, you're sunk.
Bravo, I can see there's no match for you and your boy.
Well, I think it's fair to say the cookie's going to be sleeping here tonight, everybody. And when she realizes what I've just said, she's going to go bright red. All I can do is just attack the shelter till he comes out. Yeah, and there's my cousin Billy telling me about what he's doing on Fortnite. A victory of legendary promotions. This is frustrating.
I'm your man.
Oh, of course he's gonna get weapons.
If you win this one, the nation will have a street party in your honor.
Cookie would reply to you, Prime, but she's currently fallen asleep on my sofa. It shows my streams are not all that, and I've known that for years. Who dares me to tickle her? I will probably get a smack in the face if I do. Scrap of a maid.
Oh, this should liven them up.
No, you got it wrong.
You, my boy, are doing a man's job. Keep it up.
Darling, you're right. Well, I've got to get this from really long range. Doesn't matter if this hits that shelter or the pig, it's over if this is a direct hit.
Up yours.
Oh, I didn't get enough. That's what happens when that dickhead decides to destroy the bridge. It means I can't get back across.
Please don't blame me if I miss the harbour.
He's gonna hit. You okay? I know you're worn out, I know. I just hope you're alright. I'm just worried that I'm making it worse. You have to go bazooka, I've got no choice.
This is gonna hurt you bad.
And that's that. Seven promotion points. Hogshead is mine. Oh, did you hear that? It only shows two there, but when you clear an island, you get five. And now we're going to get a cutscene, everybody! Voiced by the late, great Rick Mayall.
Know your enemy. He may look just like you, an ordinary fellow doing his best to win the war. But look again. A cross-section of the enemy grave. Small window. But don't let that fool you. He's a crafty devil. Just like you, he's a survivor, trained to live off the land and eat things that will make a pig puke. Yes, he'll scoff anything. Just another weapon in his arsenal.
When one of these swoops down the trench, the best thing to do is to go for your gas mask. Oh, dear. Hogshead falls, enemy sulks. You're right.
Excellent! We've taken the island of Hogshead. That was pretty easy, wasn't it, eh? But it's just the beginning. We want to control all of Source Trelasia and the valuable swill resources it holds.
Right, I think Basil needs promoting. Well, it doesn't really help me too much, though. It might give him 20 more health, but it also gives him a mortar, and I can't aim them for shit, so... Me in trouble, darling. Smith, I think we can afford to promote him. Give him a sniper rifle. I think Percy. I'll do a quick save, everybody. It's this mission coming up that I normally get stuck at. So everybody's going to be looking forward to it to see if old Moore can do it or make an ass of himself. I think it's going to be the latter. Darling, I'm going to screw this up. Righty-ho, let's give this a bash. So we're on to Sostralia. And the Americans are the first ones waiting.
Sostralia?
Yes, it's meant to be Australia. The fourth island you'll laugh at is called Belliopolis. Which I know these days is my stomach. Well, everybody, here goes nothing. I start in a circle of a minefield. Me not screwed at all. Oh, I bleeding well am.
Yes, sir.
This can only end well, can't it? There's two of them up the top, and I believe there's two of them hiding on the outside in the crates. Can you never ever aim these things? I'm gonna try. Gone. Here goes nothing. I did this mission the other evening. That time I aimed it too far. This time I aimed it too near. It's all right. It's not easy to aim a mortar.
Take this, your mother.
And this is what's going to be really damaging in this level, is the fact they have snipers. I know there's a weapon drop somewhere. This is where I've got to be very careful. Super airburst.
All right, this'll sort them out now. Here we go.
That didn't go anywhere near where I wanted it to, but that'll do enough. A little bit more power and I would have killed him. See what I mean? This. Sniper after sniper after sniper. Would that be me? Need to distract him. The good thing is, actually, I've got a sniper of my own, so I can kill him. Yeah, look at it, you specky, knobby piece of trash.
Alrighty, doggy, I hope you're ready for this!
I don't think I should be here.
Well, now you're not. I hate this mission.
Front shoulders back, fire!
Crap. Oh, if this hits.
Hello there.
Sounds like he's drunk. Well, that's Basil back to full health. See, I may as well make Percy attack the sniper. For the simple reason, he's never going to get a grenade up that cliff.
Excuse me, sir. Is it time for Plan B?
Oh, you're on the lip of the minefield. Oh, he's still at it.
Oh, this one's for you, Colonel.
I think it's pretty obvious who that was supposed to be an impersonation of. Yes, darling, it was an Elvis impersonation. Oh, this one's for you, Carl. Just because you might not get to hear him say it, there is a line where he goes, "You ain't nothing but a hot dog."
Hey, fix him with the willy jumping.
Take freaking aim!
Oh, he's asking for it.
Oh, I got that.
Oh.
over his boat race.
Right, that's the end of the snipers.
I think I'm okay, sir.
Oh, good, sir. Let's send them packing.
This is not a drill.
No, it's a mortar.
Why, aye, man, I'm ready. Come on.
Just wondering if he took out any of that minefield. Yeah, nearly ran into it. That would have been a good start. Oh, this isn't good. I don't think this will reach, but I'll try. No, I didn't think so.
I make him sizzle like a deep fried squirrel.
Would that be me? Hello?
They've got to all be on low health. 54. It's alright, as long as I can go after Smith, I think. Finally some damage on one of them. This ain't gonna miss.
Present, aim, fire.
Oh, they all just held on. This will heal all of them, but odds are it's going to cost me all of them anyway.
Oh yeah, it's all yours.
Ready, willing and able, sir.
It more. Right, he's all out of heals. Never gonna get a grenade up there. Don't think the rifle's gonna reach.
For clan and country.
Okay, it did reach.
Let's do the spy the book.
Yes, sir.
Right. I can clear this. This probably will be the last one for the evening. It does take a lot of brain power to do this game, guys. Keep them crossed, darling.
My special LA.
Might be too much.
just couldn't have landed in the minefield, could you? Dill. He's going for Smith. You ain't nothing but a hot dog.
I'd like to dedicate this one to you.
At the ready, sir.
Is there a gap to get across? I'm getting all these texts and I can't answer them. It's Coral. If all of this could hit, then there's a shot.
Ready?
Oh, it wasn't enough. Hopefully I've just used a pistol. Oh, you overpowering son of a...
Sir, lean down, suppressing fire, sir!
Just a scratch, sir.
There goes the perfect.
Would that be me, you're up?
Son of a bitch. Me not happy because me put a lot of work into this level and it just got taken away from me.
I'll give it my best, sir.
You ain't nothing but a hot dog.
Well, I take this, Pilgrim.
Why is he not saying it? That was a massive miss. Well, at least I can put him down.
A little gift for you, Johnny.
Sir, permission to expire, sir.
Okay. Did they take it out in this version, I wonder? Because he does say it. Maybe on the original disc he does. You're not the only one, Prime. Cookie's been doing it most of the evening, but cheers for being here. I hope you have a good night. Right. I know, I'm in pain. When am I not?
You ain't nothing but a hot dog.
Oh, told you he said it. Oh, this is gonna happen. Oh, I just don't know if that's gonna reach.
Right up the Irish.
Didn't give it enough.
See what they make of this.
Oh, wow, you would choose me.
Well, good thing is, Jones got sent over to the other side. And guess what I've still got a stick of? This level's over. Sadly, I'm not getting 2 promotion points out of it. Playing our homage.
you suck, boy.
That's not what your mum said. I went there, didn't I? Oh, we got there in the end, guys. We got there in the end. Hopefully Ponsonby survived. Yes, he did. He's got an eye patch, but he survived. Right. Right, quickly promote Ponsonby. And then we'll save, because I know what that next level is, and it is a pain in the ass. Okay. Yeah, I think I will have to call it here, guys, because A, the next mission, as I said, is a pain in the ass, and B, I've got a sleepy cookie next to me, and I feel like I've been a nuisance for her all evening. Oh, you're right, darling, yeah. You can let them know you're okay. Nope, she's drifting. But yeah, as I said, I know you guys have waited a long time for me to play this, and finally I've gotten round to it. And now that I know this wire that I use for the capture card is still working, the Simpsons game shouldn't be too long. We can hope. I just need to find a second pad that actually flipping works. I have now bought two pads in that hope, and both of them have been broken. The left stick on one's got drift, and on the other one the circle button's jammed on, so it wouldn't do any favours. But yeah, once I have another pad, me and Cookie will be doing that. But yeah, honestly, thank you all for watching. Sorry if I've bored the pants off of all of you. I know I have her. You can shoot me later. But yeah, I'll get into an outro, guys, because obviously we're both knackered, and I hope I've not been too much of a nuisance for everybody. If you enjoy what I do here on YouTube and you'd like to see more from me, then by all means, leave a like, leave a comment, hit subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications on anything new. I've been More1990, this one's been The Cookie. Do you want to say bye to him? Nope, she's snoozing. You've all been legends, as always. I thank you all. And I shall catch you as always next time. I'll see you around.